saw his brother Luke. No icing as Vancouver got down there, do his thing for Michigan last night. The New Jersey Devils prospect who could be with the Devils before the year's over to join brother Jack, who's now injured. But here's Quinn turning in the corner with it. Quinn Hughes. And there's going to be penalty here for roughing. And it'll be JT Miller in front of the net arguing his case.
Giving it to the referee. Sure enough, getting his point in. Watch Miller in front of the net. He punched to the back of the head of Olli Maatta.
Yeah, play. I mean. First one, minor penalty roughing. Second one, minor penalty unsportsmanlike.
Okay, double minor. You know, I don't know if he's complaining, Ken, about the call. He can't be complaining about that. He's not a dumb guy. He may be complaining that something else happened to him and they never called it, and he reacted that way. We'd have to go back and see if we can find that. But, yeah, double minor, two different altercations on two different guys, and JT Miller is going to hope he sits for 4 minutes.
Well, the penalty kill for Vancouver, dead last in the National Hockey League at just 66% overall and 66% at home and on the road. So that's been consistent. And Rick Tocchet trying to change things up.